So Paul Jarman, who you've already met, he wrote a few of the works you've already heard. He was commissioned by Hunter Singers to go to Fromelles to look at some of these gravestones, which have been inscribed by words from the diaries of the soldiers, because when they were exhumed, diaries were found. There are many of the words that he has taken and put into this work, which was commissioned by the Hunter Singers. And you'll hear, so long as men can breathe or eyes can see, so long lives this that gives life to thee, to live in the hearts of those we leave behind, is not to die. The air was thickened with bullets. The first wave went down like wheat before the reaper. Hunter Singers, Paul Jarman.